Okay, we're at step three here. Putting these brackets on the rear with this extended piece facing me. So step three is D and E. So this is part D here. I'm gonna take and put it there. We're gonna put our brackets on there. Last two brackets are gonna go on there. Same way we did with E. This doesn't really take very long. We're trying to record it. Sooner we'll have to stop and check stuff out. Okay. Good on that end. Okay, I misread. This is number two. I got number five, and I gotta take number five out that I have holding this beam up and just insert number two. Piece of cardboard to lean up. Let's see. Okay, moving right along here. Let me grab my two number twos. Get this set up. Same process with number eight. Top bolts in first. Thank you. Okay, number four, step number four. We're going to take our slats and put them on the rails. Let me make sure here. It says D and E. This is I. I don't know if that's any different. So let's go by the instructions. This has an I. Facing, put the strap up. Okay. Space between there, so bring it down just a little. This part of it, I'm gonna take out my little idle tool that I hacked and put that away. I'm gonna put my Phillips bit in now. I'm gonna put my Phillips bit in to get these screws out of here.